So I'm getting frequencies to my head from behind from that light, and it's a really small light, like 10 inches long and 1 inch wide. So it's one of those single fluorescent tubes. And look at how much I'm getting. I'm getting it to this side of my head from right there. Pulsing. So this is at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California. See there, now you can see the light a little bit, but notice when it's like that, my hand like disappears, it's white.